Okay, so today I'm recording another one of my workouts. Today we're gonna be doing chest day. The old workout I used to do with the military dumbbell thing, military barbell only workout, I didn't really like it. I didn't really like the exercises. So I kind of like invented my own that I think is gonna help target the muscles better. So here's the thing. Oh shit, you can't see. And I'll just read it. So gym fly, 5 sets. Incline bench, 5 sets. Bench, 5 sets. Gym fly, 2 sets. Again. And then you have to achieve failure within 8 to 12 reps. So every we're going to failure every time. I kind of copied this. My new workout is kind of inspired off Sam Sulek. Because I just looked at how he's working out. I googled his workout. So let's get to this. We're using gym flies in place of like a pec deck or the cable machines. Because I don't have one, we're just gonna use gym rings. You can still get basically the same movement in with your body weight. And if it's too easy, you can just use a weighted vest or something. Weighted backpack. So yeah, we're using the gym rings. Kind of a new addition. Do 5. Let's see. Yeah, I just invented my own workout. Here, let me angle this better so you can see what I'm actually doing. God fucking damn it. The worst tripod ever. So let's try. Ow. A splinter. That's pretty good. I think I might include dips in the workout because they give you a pretty good chest pump. Okay, let's do another set. Put this bit up. let me move this closer. Yeah, but I could use like this thing to weigh me down. Just imagine this is a bigger weight though. Put it like around your neck. I'm hella overcomplicating this. I think the gym rings like chafes my skin. Here, set this up. I'm gonna try getting a better angle. I'll tell you what, they're not comfortable, but they give a good chest pump. It works like every part of your chest. Okay, I think I'm gonna do incline bench now. Okay, we got 35 on the incline bench.
Love each other.
I think that's enough chest.